My blanket is in a weird placement. I'm gonna check the research. Shrine of Lost Souls. This is for the Madness tab, by the way. I think I got a few. That's Madness. I don't have any. But how do I? I need to actually get the. God, what's the shrine's name? However you pronounce it. Structure. Built? What star are we on right now? I'll also check these to make sure they work. Jungle. Still need to be in the jungle because I need that. And I need also a bigger ship. I don't have the pixels necessary. I might as well check heck to another mission. I got better armor. I should build Sam's weapon. Okay, let's go. Not die, hopefully. I think I can get the animals here to attack them. Oh my goodness. Oh. Ow. Why didn't they even bother cleaning it out? They didn't even bother cleaning it out when they had to do so. Yeah, so I'm needing to go back down. I need to put some things away. I also got this helmet, but it's not gonna be of use. I need to sell some things. Things and make room. I'm gonna sell these, all the stuff that's in here, for a big wad of cash. Yeah, although it's just cosmetic, I like it nonetheless. It makes you look nicer. Because I still need to scan things for the story missions. My mouse sense feels a little off. Just about anywhere impresses me. Okay. Perfect start. Alright. So I don't run the risk of dying to fall damage. Probably go underground. Deal with them here. It's too large to fit through here. Oh, never mind. You can't jump through. Oh, okay. Not having the best luck right now. Right there, I'm just not having good luck right there. Oh, I got Marotanium. Oh, that's a... What? What was that? Just turned it all into copper ore, okay. Hello. What are you doing here? I think that Lord Golem is trying to attack me, but it can't. Ow. Probably keep cohorting him. I think I saw. Oh, he climbed up! Alright. I accidentally boosted. Every enemy is getting alerted. So I will be right back. Oh, I'm... Okay, I'm too large. I need to break the blocks around these edges. Underwear is wet. Hold on. I don't know why. Well, I have a bunch. I can just do this without using the command. Oh, it's still not enough. It's actually kind of a lot. Yeah, I set a 10-second delay for me. It doesn't respawn me. Yeah, the popping, kinda useful, all at times. What was that? We get eyes on you! That one came out of nowhere. I also picked up a bunch of fiber. Okay, where did you come from? Oh, it's a gray fox blade. I need duck so I don't get smacked by it. Okay. You're just gonna keep doing that? Oh, it's going up much faster. Oh, it killed it! Okay. Thanks for all this, by the way. I got stuck briefly. There's actually two of them. I could probably go up here. Or it gets targeted. It targets me still. Dude, the fact they can survive high multiple high frequency waves. Right, says something. Yeah, I think I'll head back up to the surface to bank some of the items I collected. More particularly, the upgrade module. I think if I sell this to Big Fatties, sell it here. Nah, it's the same amount. I could buy another one. What's my space? I can buy one. Oh, I can. Alright. I guess both correlate to their own crafting recipe. Yeah, I don't think we're finding much in this jungle. Well, we haven't explored this one yet. What does this even do? Oh, I can't even move. Alright, so now I know what it does. And we're alright. Because I turned off respawn popping. Now I know what it does. So how do I craft the blubber gun that I saw? I'll ping. Maybe it's on the crafting recipe. Huh? It's not gonna be on the furnace. Well, now I know what it does. I'm guessing the same thing happens with this. We should be have enough. There is a planet nearby that I can always grab food off of. Or I can just command the console. It's all pretty much the same thing. The only difference really being in the naming convention. Oh, I dropped the rest. I think I got too much of it. Yeah, I'm gonna sell back what... Because of the blob got annoyed. Okay, now I have like a bunch that I can use. Alright, so let's go back down. And then try and find... Hello. Trap nearby, I know it, I can see it. Yes! Well, that's interesting. So I still got a bunch of the stuff here. Tree is in the way. Hmm. My health is kind of low. Yeah, I'll just do that. How do I drop these? Oh, it's Q. Okay. Oh my goodness, that guy actually scared me. I didn't even notice him when I was looking over it. Plus, I was about to get ready to wipe my eyes. Holy moly. Probably. The bird flew in the way. They can't jump up here, can they? Oh, they clearly can. And I got hit by literally all of his attacks there. Where do I pick up the seeds first? Oh, I thought that was like an animal, something I could scan and progress with the mission. Yeah, I can't see. Get up there at my current size. I wonder, will it eat this? This is what I'm curious about. Maybe because it can't eat. Oh! Okay, just ate it. other outfits there are. There's a lot of cosmetic pieces as well. So I'm pretty sure it's gonna be nighttime as well. Yeah. What? I didn't even see you. Most of the time I pull it off in combat, I do it accidental. Hopefully that dash. How did I survive that? I don't have time with you. I'm already almost dead. Can I eat sugar? No, I can't. Okay, that's your own fault for flying too close to my beams. Safe to go through him? How do I? Okay, I'm gonna just dig around him. Soon, after all. let me see something. I hit him. And I got him stuck! Never mind, I thought I did. What is it with the AI and then getting stuck? That's actually kind of fast. Oh, okay. Oh my goodness, I actually got all that. That was necessary for a mission. I got a diamond pickaxe. X out of all that, just surprise big freaking monster, bloody monster out of nowhere. Is a creature poisoned. Friendly? Oh, they're friendly! So this is an avian territory spot. Oh, thank goodness I was able to find one. There must be other avians on this planet as well. I meant to only look at this. Thank you. Oh, that was last second. I've never gotten nailed like that before. That wasn't a clue. So I totally forgot to heal. Oh, I got little pots available, pets available I can purchase. I got a lot of stuff. I already have an echo rifle. I think I'll buy this, the Emeron Plasma Cutter. I might as well buy a Light Seeker as well. Oh, it's a one-handed. Oh, okay. And now this is supposed to be a is this weapon a reference to Dead Space? Because it certainly feels like it. It 100% feels like it. Is this a two-hander? No, it's a one-hander. Alright, let's head back down. So I got 14. From a server I'm in. Oh, if I swing it, it has a few second light source, okay. That's interesting. Does this zone home in on enemies? It does. Oh yeah, it is dead space, listen. I think this guy is glitched. I think this one's broken. Oh no, he's not broken. Okay, he just nailed me. I like how you can actually step in it and there's some particle effects that come off. Oh, I think it slows creatures down. Oh, hello. Got him! And at the last second too, I should use these to regain a bunch of my health back. Also, I got another instrument. You know, I'll spare you the trouble and just let you go. Like, you don't have to kill every enemy you come across. Ryan, you don't have to kill every enemy you come across. Ow! Or, well, 49, you don't have to kill every enemy you come across. Because I'm not playing as Raiden. It's not that strong, surprisingly. Maybe because I'm not a Lombax, the weapon stats are lower. Yeah, I'm taking a bunch of hits here. Thank you. Oh, okay. I think that guy is just stuck in general. He's not moving. Yeah, he's bugged for some. Oh, no, he's not. He tried it. Can he even get up here? Clearly he can, but his navigation prevents him. And I need to break blocks. Ow. Oh, great, he's gonna keep hitting me. Even with his jump. Moved just in time as well. Yeah, he hit me a bunch right there. Oh, I'm too heavy to get up there. Up this simple little ledge. Yeah, I kind of want to buy the Revolutionary. They seem to have better stats. That's more particularly the Bandana. Wait, these don't drop what I want it? Well, crud, I just sold my high frequency blade for nothing. Mm-hmm. 4,000? Alright. There's a lot here that I can sell, anyways. I can only buy one. I'll probably sell my ropes. Hello. Hmm? Oh, cool, a light source. Oh, it's a charger. Okay. Oh, hello. I gotta have this as a melee weapon. Hello. I do have another campfire, so I can quickly cook that piece of meat. I also need more food anyways, since my hunger is getting a little low. Dude, I'm gonna do this task manager Discord because it won't be quiet. this thing's... Oh, I beamed up at the last second. Oh my goodness, I just noticed my health. Health is literally nothing. And holy crud, I am lucky. So how is that avian not phased by the radiation? Oh my goodness. Still some of my older weapons. And how on earth did I not die? I just need to find a mission that allows me just scan another mission. And because, oh my goodness, I keep almost dying. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna hop off this planet here. Oh wait, wrong cosmos. Slot. I'm actually gonna jump to another planet and find a see if I can find a mission-oriented one. I'm at a larger size, so that's interesting that the hazmat suit does not, that the pilot's outfit I have doesn't show up at that size, but the other one does. But my pilot's outfit just doesn't show up on it, and I find that weird. I'm actually gonna teleport to the Ark. I'm gonna open up navigation, see if I can find a tamer planet. No orbiting bodies. Is there a planet nearby? Yeah, so this is, I'm gonna jump to this planet star here. Hello. I got things I have to do. I get the joke. Yeah, there is a llama. Yeah, look how much I need to get that. Right. I know there's an associated mission in here. Let me head back up here, maybe. Maybe I can buy them. No, doesn't seem like it. Probably should have snacked on something before. I don't know what the ancient essence is or where on earth to get it. I think that's essentially an upgraded version of Project 42. Probably snipe them. Oh, I'm stunned. Ow. Actually, I can just do that. All the game cares for is that they're dead. cares for is that they're dead. I think I have enough to get the 10 silver bars I need. Got 3. There's 6 of them. I bought the wrong one. That's iron. Oh my. I'm an idiot for doing that. Okay, do I have some storage? Required me to grab a Durasteel. Oh yeah, Durasteel bars. Where did I put the Durasteel? Oh, okay. What do I need for the advanced circuit? Where do I craft this thing? Okay, I may turn off. That mod. Where do I craft the thing? Do I need? Only 4. So do I have enough to upgrade my matter manipulator? Peace. I don't even know where the advanced circuit is. Probably in the circuitry, research tree. Gee, let me check. Research. Electronics. I don't even have... I don't even think I have it unlocked yet. Okay, so I need to unlock gold circuits by using a silicon board and three ingots. But I could probably buy the silver that I need for jumpstarting the development. And because I can sell things that I don't need. I have a bunch of other things. I can always buy the gold back if I need to. I just sold the silver bars. I'm an idiot. Maybe I can find the silver on the planet I'm going to go to. Dude, maybe there I can get it. There's actually a bunch that I'm finding actually good loot. Okay, these drones. Yeah, this seems to be possible hostile territory. You. Oh, hello. I'm not. I don't want to cause trouble. I just want to go up here and chat with you. Oh, they're right there. Hold on. I can poison them from here. Ow. It burnt out. You're not gonna... That's why I'm prepared. I don't even have to engage. No, the tower is protecting it. Hey. I just saw her sink briefly into the ground for a split second. Coming up here just to scan. Get some things. Have to go down here. There are a lot of enemies here. That drone just saw me. Let me return back to the up above, back up, so I can briefly teleport back and then head back here. I hope they don't, those clothing items stay and don't respawn. There are a lot of, are they using fattening items? I don't know. They don't seem to have much interest. They're just planning on outright just killing me. My wrists also hurt. Also, should I change my outfit to have the hazard suit on? Why am I here again? I actually could have just. But I'm gonna change my what I'm wearing to actually have be the hazmat suit body and. But I'll keep the goggles. Goggles and. Yeah. So, what is this I picked up? Oh, it's a decorative knife. Okay. Plus, it's actually more stretchy. What do I look like with that space helmet on? Oh. Hold on. You don't even see my head. Plus, when I go to that size, normally my pilot's outfit just disappears, like, here on. I'll just grab the shirt. The jacket, just show you. Oh, that's interesting. It's a weird quirk. There we go. Huh. Tell me. I'll probably put up another community. Okay, it's dark out. Well, I'm actually probably gonna keep the jacket. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. And plus, I'm pretty sure the goggles have become, the pilot's outfit has become synonymous with my new profile pic and effectively my avatar. Oh wait. Anyways, I'm gonna end this one off here. I don't know if I should keep it. I'm gonna do a community post. I'll just let the video upload and then I'm gonna. So, of course, and actually, in order to get it to look nice. Yes. Yeah, I'll go ahead and grab the two for the video for the picture preparation. So, anyways, thanks for watching now. Bye bye.